summer of 1999, the Kurdish Liberation Army was waging guerrilla war in eastern Turkey. I decided that it would be a good time to go and work on the Coruh River, hidden away in the remote Kashgar Mountains, where Turkey meets Georgia and Iran. I teamed up with Scottish paddler Steve Rogers and expedition legend Dave Manby to take on some of the best whitewater to be found anywhere in the world.
I'm suspecting a murder.
Thank you.
Working as a video kayaker on the Zambezi River in Zambia let me take on its awesome light every day. Some days you didn't get your hair wet. Other days you weren't so lucky.
Behind me here is the best river in the world. It's the mighty Zambezi. It's going to scare the living daylights out of you, so hold on, paddle hard, and enjoy the ride.
We'll be right back. gas station! Oh! Where is he? Incredible! Well done, boy! You are the top 9 hole specialist! Hey, China, they don't get better than that!
It was time to head back home to take on the best of European whitewater in the Alps and in the Scottish Highlands. United States of America and Canada are home to the best whitewater and the best whitewater kayakers in the world.
The boys, superstar DJs, here we go!
somehow. Don't nobody know my trouble but God. Don't nobody know my trouble but God. Ooh, Lordy, my trouble so hard. Ooh, Lordy, my trouble so hard.
The source of the White Nile in Uganda is one of the world's greatest whitewater rivers, combining huge volume rapids with awesome play waves. Dave Carroll and some old friends from the Zambezi, KC and Gabby Campbell, we took on some truly immense white water.
Out here on the Nile, we've got some pretty big volume rapids. We've got like some of the definitely monstrosities. Lots of class 5, to class 6.
Yeah. I'm getting a little bit shook, but definitely is an experience to be walking through the jungle, knowing that you're either going to get eaten by the river or you're going to get eaten by the jungle. Oh man, we'll see what happens.
KC, what's this thing you got here?
This is for cutting down trees, cutting up snakes, just basically cutting up shit. Just cutting them up, mate.
We're with a madman. I hate bats.
you thinking, big guy?
I hate bats.
Well, you gotta laugh at the comedy of it all. I'm about 20 foot up a tree here in the middle of an island, in the middle of the White Nile, in the middle of Uganda, above an absolute full-on grade 5 plus rapid, surrounded by bats.
I hate bats.
I'm waiting to film Dave running it because it's about the only place we can get a good look at it. This place is absolutely crazy.